How to resolve wired network issues on ASUS motherboards. Occasionally, you might encounter wired network problems with your ASUS motherboard. This video provides tips to effectively resolve wired network issues on your motherboard. First, in Windows, locate a network icon in the system tray and check if you accidentally disabled your system network. If it's disabled, simply re-enable it. If you can find a wired network in Windows, let's confirm the network settings in the BIOS. Restart your computer. Press the Delete key to enter BIOS settings. Switch to Advanced mode by pressing the F7 key. Click on Advanced and select Onboard Device Configuration option. Enable the LAN controller. Press F10 to save and exit the BIOS to restart the system. If everything appears to be in order with your system settings, double-check the network cable is securely plugged into your computer. The LED should display a green light and blink. If you don't see the light, try unplugging and replugging the network cable. If the issue persists, consider replacing the cable. Once you confirm your network cable is functioning properly, use the Windows Troubleshooter to identify and address any network issues. Go to Network and Internet in Settings. Click Troubleshoot. Follow the Windows Troubleshooter to diagnose and resolve your network issues. Furthermore, for optimal network performance, remember to keep both BIOS and drivers up to date. This will ensure the best possible network experience. Please refer to the information card for guidance on updating. If you continue to face difficulties with your ASUS motherboard, please contact your local ASUS customer service center for expert technical support. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel, like the video and share your comments. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.